Right now, we're headed to Quay's house. Some of y'all might know him as TT. And yeah, so he hit me up and we're gonna do a little video idea he had. So yeah, you guys gonna see. What's up?
Hey!
Nice to meet you.
That's alright.
Oh, I'm good.
Oh, you're pretty me.
That's fine.
What I just said.
So basically, it's like a music video type thing. Start off with the 50, well, the 55 lens to get some tight shots. Then we're gonna move to the wide angle 16 millimeter whenever we do the second take. I've heard certain people complain about the Ronin saying it takes up too much time to set up and they prefer like a pilot fly. I ain't gonna lie, when I first got it, I hated it because it just took so long to set up. It would take me like 20 minutes to set up before a shoot. And I was like, why did I buy this thing? But after a while, I get so quick at it, I literally set this thing up in 5 minutes. So it's nothing. My shots are smooth. Yeah, I have no complaints, so. What do you guys usually dance for? Like, what do you guys do?
I just retired after my third season of dancing with the Houston Rockets.
Oh, dope. Oh, dope.
I do studio dancing, but I stopped doing that for now. And I'm just
yeah, I want to move to a different area.
That's how you did it. Okay, so first, do you want to do the walk-in scene where we just like all like the crew? Like just us together before we even do the dancing.
Right. I like that.
So you'll know how long you're gonna have us walking?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna record a couple of takes of us walking, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna just do like two takes of you guys walking, a wide angle, then a close up. Then after that, we'll get to the routine. We'll get to
walking beside the car, like with the back.
Yeah.
And you're on top of the car?
Yeah.
Top of the car versus walking? Mm-hmm. You think it's better if he's on top of the
like
car? Yeah.
Right
yeah. Now. Or even like hanging out that.
Okay, we're recording.
All right, let's go.
Love it. Yeah. Oh, that's what I'm missing. I think you should do that.
That was really good. All right,
okay.
Hey guys, I would like to thank everybody for watching the video. I would like to give a special thanks to Frank for filming this for me, for tagging along. You always got my back. If you enjoyed this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and go ahead and share it. I'll be posting a link in the description if you want to check out the final product of the video. So thanks again, guys, and take care.